Right, this is just that video I talked about yesterday, about what to do with this edge. I was talking about this edge, just let me check, you can see my finger, yeah you can. This edge and this edge, what to put down there, but I don't think I want to put anything down there. So I was thinking just cut it off and have that as the extreme edge, the outer edge, extreme embroidery, like extreme survivor. So I'm thinking one, see I don't like odd numbers, even numbers. If I can fit three on there, I can fit four on there, but I don't want four. So what I might do is take it down this way as well. I know I extended it to start with, but that's probably an acceptable size. So then I'd have three of them, and then over here I'll have another one of these, and I might have some more petals coming out of here. Yeah, so it'll be one, two, three. So that, but then it's not as big as I wanted it to be. I just don't want four of those big pocket things here. Just don't like even numbers. Don't ask me why, who knows. Unless I space them. Three. And then put something in between them, perhaps. That might be an idea, actually. And then down here, I could get another petal going on here, and another one of these here, and maybe another one of these. So there's still quite a bit of work to do on this. The other piece I started, I don't want to show you, because I want to show you tomorrow when it's damp stretched, but I'll just go and get it and show you a section of it. I don't want to show you what I've been doing with embroidery because I want to show you that tomorrow when it's damp stretch. But this piece, okay, that you saw the other day, I forgot what I was going to say about that now. I think on the blog today, there's going to be some doodling on paper that's relevant to that. Or maybe I'll save that for tomorrow, the doodling on paper. I just don't know what to put on as a picture with this. Perhaps just this picture, maybe. Don't know. I was going to draw the seams of this, you see, and then put that on today, but that'd be better going on with that tomorrow, wouldn't it? So, actually, today, you'll just get this video, and then I've got all these lovely things here that I could take a picture of. I need a picture for my blog as well, you see. So, perhaps do something with all these pieces. To get a picture for today, because all the colours live together, don't they? Right, so that was it really. I'm going to start making my videos for the new class today, even though we don't start for just over a week. I'm going to start them today because I've got this week free mostly. So, but the thing is, like, in 10 days time I'm going to be so busy because the new class will have started. This week I've got nothing to do, I'm wandering the house aimlessly. I've got brain freeze, so I'm going to try and force myself to start the class videos today and hope it flows, because I really have, my mind's gone blank. So if you come into the class, keep your fingers crossed that my brain starts working before next week or we're in big trouble. So that's it really, I just wanted to gabble on to myself because I like the sound of my own voice, but I do like making little videos and show you what I meant about that. So this will be cut off, definitely, but the rest will stay and I'll work within this area, and it will all be mirroring what's going on already, doing more of each of these things to fill that space. Okay, shut up Karen, you're just talking now for the sake of it. Sorry about that.